What's cracking, LU? It's your favorite skinny girl on the internet, Alice Wheeler. And this week on Living at Langston, it's going up. Not only do we have convocation, the official opening of the school, where our SGA elected officials get sworn into office, but we also have the Mr. and Miss Orange and Blue pageant, where the new freshmen will take their place on the Royal Court. But to top it all off, we got the livest party of fall semester, the Chill, hosted by
the Beta Kappa Chapter, Appfire Fraternity Incorporated.
Well, with that being said, let's kick it.
Someone that's interested in my organization.
First thing I would ask, grades.
First, you gotta be willing to put in some work.
Second thing, service.
If you're not willing to put in no work, please don't come join this great fraternity right here.
It's the best frat that has a name twice.
Okay, look, if you want to enhance your qualities as a man.
Wait a minute.
I would first say, do your research.
Google it. The Supervisor's Learning Corner, aka 1908.com.
Go do your research, because more than likely it's probably not for you.
It's probably not.
If you want to work, if you want cream, this ain't the cream crap. We ain't cream crap. You get cream from work, you work.
Yeah, don't be scared to come up and talk to us. We don't
mind. You know, work on your resume. You know what I'm saying? We don't want people who ain't got no resume.
Ask, you know what I'm saying? What have you done for your community?
If somebody was interested in our org, I would tell them to be discreet about it.
Silence is golden.
Discretion. Habits, learning.
Discretion is key. Don't tell your friends you want to be an alpha, like, just chill. They'll know when the time comes.
It's really like today's work, you're being low key. You know, not telling everybody.
Discretion to me means that your business is your business only.
Nobody needs to know your business. Your business is your business. Not my business. Not the business. Your business. And I'll let them know the business that's not their business, you know?
Everybody doesn't need to know everything.
Nobody knows your business.
Yo,
there's a table, right? Above the table is a service.
Happens in Vegas, stays in Vegas.
This is where everybody is. And below the table is a discretion.
Don't tell everyone just that you might be something, because when you get denied, that's how it's at.
Boy, can we do shots right now?
Oh,
don't work 2, 3, 4, 5 things.
I mean, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
A double parry that just kills me, a triple parry.
You know what? All y'all, your Cavaliers, Alphas, Sigmas, y'all got that one parry limit. The bros don't fall.
Double parries or no?
Cavaliers? You can't have red socks on, red shoes on, red pants, and a red jacket.
If you're red, don't wear all red.
Good moment. Let
me tell you something.
Hey, bro's cool. They got good chicken. I can't get out of it. But when it comes to Perry, they will have the gold boots, the purple shirt, the hat.
Where they got the socks?
The mist.
They wear the hat, the shirt, the
everything.
The socks.
The socks, the shirt, the jacket, the umbrella, the hat, the dog chain.
The gold boots.
I swatched a little nigga with a purple suit with gold boots.
Well, the bro.
Sister,
or and don't get too close because some of y'all be too close to the stroke and I'm not gonna end up on one of y'all.
Don't break my line,
definitely don't.
When you see this, when you see that person coming through,
okay,
now you get out of the way because
welcome to Dog Bowls, you know, my
child. Hey, hey. Hey.
I walk in. Don't do that, don't do that.
We're not being disrespectful, but when you just try to stand there thinking you're cool or something, just move out the way.
Courtesy to just move out the way so that you won't get hit.
Parties are not just for strolling. Parties are for dancing.
Don't do it too much.
Well, we ain't got a stroll to every song.
We got it. Certain songs are only for certain people.
It's too much booty in the party to be trying to hit a 4 count.
Come on, bro. That's not your song. You don't see me out there with Atomic Dog.
No. Why? Why? How? Like, why? How?
Dealing with the
ooh.
Everybody just came out really thirsty.
Tim's is probably okay.
Man, they coming out the woodwork.
So great, those girls who ignored you start speaking to you.
The girls that didn't want you freshman year, after you put letters on your chest, they're gonna want you now.
What? It's like Super Mario. You know what I'm saying? Like,
it's a lot of love.
We get a lot of love.
But before I had the whole afterwards, I had some bad I ain't gonna lie here.
The juice is real. Like, the juice is like, yeah, it overflows, it overwhelms.
The juice. Hey, as they would say in the bottle, my cup running over.
I don't think you got the juice, but you really must.
What? At all, sweet?
Nah, no.
I am the Park You, Beta Kappa Chapter of Incorporated. This is Greek Color.
he's got his hands up there for her now.
That looks like a bad dude, too. To be on something.
Shots fired!
21, we have shots fired. We have one suspect down.
Americans that are unarmed are five times as likely than whites to be killed by the hands of cops.
I stand for my rights as a U.S. citizen to be accounted for.
And I stand for women's rights to be seen as human rights.
I stand for being a positive role model within my community and to continue to go against the negative stereotypes.
I stand for continuing to be myself no matter how much people want me to conform to the American way.
I stand for less judgment based on the color of my skin.
They tell us that they are hearing us. However, in the 22 days since Colin Kaepernick chose to have awareness about police brutality, 15 more African American males have been murdered by the hands of cops.
And why should the shadows come? And why should my heart feel lonely and alone when heaven home, when Jesus is the portion of
Phones, Babylon can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to drope. Backwoods overload, don't like to smoke them swishers, ho. If you hit my liquor store, it's 50 cents for single pokes. Said she wanna roll with me and smoke up all my weed. I said, baby, just buy that cheese, cause you can't smoke for free. I got some love, but no money, babe, buy me a Fiji. She said, you need a job, that shit, good job, I still get cheese.
Two cell phones, Mr. Motherfucker, dot. Mr. I be on that block. 1207, fucker, I. They hear my name, they see my squad. Rolling dope up on the spot. I'm
with. Hey, we got it to you. 16.
Niggas mad, my squad won't stop. We in the game, won't take no loss. I'm sipping water out the bar. Got lean all in my feet, it's bright. Turning up on the upside. Mr. Kenny Powers, gotta take your girlfriend home tonight.
Smoking on that widow when you see it out the window. Got a dusty OT, looking by me, leave a sip of growing up. I was always in the middle, so I gotta hold it down for my older and my little. My brothers besides me, so do we mob a deep, always grinding, no finding me, but I be an LG. If you live off boy lame, I wanna creep, and I live by the limit, cause that nigga chose me.
Said she wanna roll with me and smoke up all my weed. I said, baby, just buy that cheese, cause you can't smoke for free. I got some love, but no money, babe, buy me a Fiji. She said, you need a job, that shit, good job, I still get cheese, cheese.
Thank you for everybody that's coming to life for the chill.
Shout out to that nigga Burgers. He don't be flipping them burgers though. That nigga Andy. We don't know where your Andy's at, but that's my nigga.
Squad.
Yup. Yup.
707.
It. Water.
Coming up.
Water.
The band is going down.